taking off here. Beautiful looking section. This wave's starting to reel off. Gets the exit. And goes driving down the line for more. This is a thick section. He's locked in. And out he comes. River Gola Pinto's going to get more on the inside. Unbelievable.
That was sick.
Unbelievable stuff.
Here he is.
Speak of him, and he goes. Ian Walsh, he's going to seek a barrel of his own. Walsh
what
in the barrel.
The heck?
And he's threading through that other section.
Wow.
Ian Walsh.
Well, there you go. You have to give that a 10-point ride.
More waves on the way, Potts with priorities, the world champ, John Florence, deep bottom turn, layback back, right in front of the oncoming section. Now just stretching it out, wait for a second maneuver, a big down carve wrap with the extension.
Perfectly executed as he fades now into the barrel.
I almost fucked up my camera. Luckily I didn't hit the lens, because that would have been game over.
Extended tube ride.
A solid one, bottom drops out. He is in an absolute cave.
That is the first.
Wow,
perfect.
Folks.